where he wants you to put your feet, honey, okay?
Right foot there. Okay. Take your hand in your head.
There you go. Stay to the right, honey. There goes Mama. Okay, here goes the old man again. Okay, so here?
Hold here.
Okay. Okay. Tricky part is the feet.
Oh. Because of your wear shoes, I wear nice.
I'm not flexible. Oh. I don't bend.
Hold now.
Yeah. Did he go the other way?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Dustin went that way. It's good. Go up, follow Mommy.
What are they doing though?
They were trying to come up the hard way, but Dustin couldn't get up there. So they're going up the way we did now. Cross over there, babe.
Down.
Up, down, down. Step down. But stay to your left, okay? Don't go that way. yourself across. Good. Use the handholds to pull yourself up. What quicksand thing? What are you talking about? I've got some good stuff. You've been so far ahead of us that I haven't been able to get any pictures of you so far. No, we're waiting for Shannon to stick with us, okay? Otherwise, you won't have anything but your memories. The mama.
Oh, wow. No.
Huh? Three points of contact at all times, bud, and keep yourself close to the wall. It makes it easier to control your weight. Good. There you go. Yeah. Okay, get your foot up as high as you can. This is some fun, huh, Shannon? hang on to the rope. Don't wiggle the rope. Dustin's hanging there. There you go. Okay. Okay, you gotta stay as close to the wall as you can. Keep your body close to the wall. Follow his instructions. Listen to him. Move your other foot forward. Hold onto the rope, honey, tight. Grip the rope with both hands. Yes. No, Shannon. That hole right here. There you go. Okay. Now step. There you go. be on that side, honey. I won't be able to reach. Yeah. Your finger okay, babe? Yeah. What happened, honey? Let's see. Yeah, you pulled back your fingernail. It'll be okay. Don't worry, okay? Just be careful of it now. You gotta, yeah, grip. Yeah. Yeah. You're alright, honey. Try not to think about it, okay? Okay, babe. Alright, just protect it, okay? Yeah, Daddy's gonna get in the whirlpool. You gotta grip with your fingertips, not your fingernails, okay? Use the tips of your fingers. Yeah, if you do that, you're gonna hurt another finger, okay? Grip with your fingertips, not your nails. When you grip things, use your fingertips only. Like that. Don't go like that. Okay, go like that. Alright?